If a 3-minute montage of Universal Studios Japan isn't enough for you, here is the full log of it. It's day 3, and very much the final day of our Osaka trip.
It's 7:30, and it is so bright. Wow.
With the lack of sleep over the course of 2 days, we make our way to Universal Studios Japan.
Now it's like 8 a.m. and we wanna go early to
Universal Studios Japan.
Because Fon said there will be a lot of people queuing. Yeah, and stand by to run for the Harry Potter zone.
So,
right now we are like going to be half an hour early, and we shall see if there will be a lot of people or not.
The first spot that we go is the Wizarding World of Harry Potter. It's one of the most popular zones, and we definitely have to go first. As we proceed on in this magical wonderland, we make our way to the rise, and it's gonna be a very, very long wait.
Queue time, 2 hours.
2,000 years later.
We waited and waited, and we finally got our rice. Unfortunately, our footage is too dark for it. This is roughly how it looks like.
So how is Harry Potter?
Oh, I keep screaming.
Yeah, I can hear.
Somehow like close my eye also.
So do you see anything?
See, but don't see all things.
So is it fun?
Fun, but I'm scared.
Wow, a bit giddy.
As we saw that the queue is not too long, we went on to try the famous butterbeer.
Frozen butterbeer, pretty awesome. Yay! It's nice, I like it. Some people say not nice, but certainly to me it's not bad. Yay!
If you have the chance to go during the summer, definitely should try the frozen one. You won't regret it.
Bye, Harry Potter. We'll come back here again at night. Yes.
And with that said, we head on over to the next zone.
Spider-Man first, then we're gonna play the Terminator. Let's go! So how's the Spider-Man? Terminator, let's go! T2 not open yet. Very, very, very hot. See, someone become Indian already. Let's go!
As we are done with the Harry Potter ride and the Spider-Man ride, we move on to the Minion Park.
We'll go for the Minion ride. Hey, just finish waving. What's this?
Okay,
I think we play too much of the similar type of ride that we've been playing. We'll try something different. But before that, we're gonna eat first. Yeah, Minion Burger. And for next ride, flying dinosaur.
We didn't go for the dinosaur ride or the Jaws ride. We went for the backdrop.
backwards. I'm scared.
As we reached almost towards the end of the day, we went on back to the Harry Potter world. This is the end of our day 3 of our Osaka trip. We did went to other areas of the Harry Potter world. Enter a secret chamber. And that's pretty much all of it.